You will find the serial number at one of the ends. Take a note of that. Then upload your devices so you cannot do it by the barcode, and then identify your monitor. Put the cuff on and then press take a reading at the bottom of the page. It is looking for nearby monitors. Turn the blood pressure on at the start stop button. If the serial number corresponds, then touch it and it will then start connecting by Bluetooth, and then it will start the measurement.